writing you this letter. I'm trying to get in touch with you so I can feel better. When you was here, the sun was up, now you're gone. I'm dealing with any type of weather. First it wanna snow, then it wanna rain. Now it's hellin', man, I'm going insane. But Dick Carey, you know you writing up my day. The way you sing songs, the way you made me laugh. I want you to know you're never in the past. And I hate when people say you're in a better place, because that's a lie, because you ain't with me. You were more than the average grandma. You were a family and one, you did it all for me. Dear Carey, I'm crying on the inside, but I'm trying to stay strong, that's what you told me. But without you, there's no Dominique. Remember when you told stories about my mama and boss? It was so funny. You were the funniest to me. You were never boring. I loved being around you. It felt so right. You did more than hug me. You held me with your life. I remember cracking jokes during late nights. And when I cried, you asked me who did it. I replied, my mama. Then you say you would get her. You always took up for me. I love that. And you never gave up. You always had my back. But dear Carey, my number one grandma, you were perfect to me. That's an honest statement. You kept it real with me. You never faked it. You were the definition of an independent woman. You did it all on your own. You never asked for nothing. Dear Carey, you were something like my diary. Scratch that. You were more like my world. The twinkle in my eye. You were brighter than a pearl. I just want you to know you will be missed. I'm repping CLS every chance I get. Knowing that you ain't here, Grams, make me sick. You always make me smile for the fun of it. It's been a couple of years, I still lose it. Cause why my heart had to go, I'm clueless.